showing. I'm wearing a black and white smoker's jacket. Should be sitting on white leather, inhaling something drastic. I'm in here infatuated, I can't help it. Watching Tony Shaw on a flat screen, she likes Jonah Hill and uses Garnier fruit tea. So I wanna read an aura in the Levi Strauss blue jeans and keep the blue dreams in some loose leaf. Ooh wee, too deep. I must be tripsy, drying off in my crib with Lacoste towels. We can bust down, we'll never calm down. That's a good thing, though. We can free think, though. You can lose those clothes, and I can show you what this life is like. I know you're curious, you're being experienced. Your friend told you she was joining us, and I'm enjoying this. So watch me while I'm doing. It's amazing, I know it can't get no better than this. I'm in another zone, you peep my rhetoric is. I try to hit them all, provide veteran wit. I'm telling them, you know nobody's better than shiz. And she agrees with him, she caught the feels for him. He could be feeling her more, and she's appeasing him. That's why she leaves with him. What does she see in him? The way he looks at her, he sees the world. At least what it could be, the light that it should be. He need to see it more, and he could creep. But he don't want to do it like that. You know that she can save the war to bring it right back. You trying to tear her down, you know you harm shake on that ass. My timing was love. She gave me her heart. It wasn't enough. Wasn't enough.